This video will address some of the dangers of distracted driving. Brought to you by the Herman & Herman Injury Attorneys of South Texas. In today's day and age, cell phones are practically attached to each person's hip. We are constantly texting, video calling, and chatting on the phone. By now, it's well accepted that driving while using a cell phone is a dangerous combination due to distraction it causes. This is extremely dangerous and has caused countless accidents since cell phones became common. So, once again, we hope that learning more about the dangers of distracted driving will keep you from answering your phone while driving and convince you that any text can wait. Here are a few statistics. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, or the NHTSA, claims that in 2018, distracted driving killed 2,841 people and injured 400,000 others. About three times as many drivers died as passengers, but innocent pedestrians and bicyclists were also killed. The National Safety Council has reported that over 1.6 million crashes occur each year because of distracted driving from cell phones. While not all of these crashes result in extreme injury or death, they all have one thing in common. Many could have been prevented by simply not using a cell phone while driving. Of course, you are only in charge of your own actions, so even if you are not on your cell phone, you should still be vigilant and alert when driving, as others may still be distracted or driving recklessly. Additionally, if you are the parent of a driving teen, please recognize that the teen population makes up many of the distracted drivers on the road. Have an open and candid talk with your teen about safe driving habits and remind them to put their phones away when they hit the road. One easily preventable, bad decision can lead to a lifetime of misery or death. If you've been injured and need legal help, please call the Herman & Herman Law Firm at 844-426-6000.